this was not what I asked you for. This is what you give. I owe you everything that I have for the life that I now live. And I want to thank you for everything that you've done, for everything you bestowed on me to be as one.
what to call fear. There is a fear of you. Why do I fear of someone who looking like me? Cause you want to do something. You that is true, you think I gon' do some way you want to do something. So fear is in you, why you fear of I? And if you are fear of I, you will always live in fear. And you taught others to be fear. As soon as we get that fear out of ourselves, then the world will be. When for earth, you know, you don't need no gun, you know. You don't need no bomb. Hear the Lord, I say. What other world we have? A war without guns. If them are sell up, they have to throw all those weapons away. You know what I mean? What them are used to kill people. That is judgment, you know. By little last year. You know what I mean? It was a hard way. You know what I mean? I'm here to give a testimony of the Most High. See it with my eyes, you know. I'm here with my ears.
I'm giving you all my body. Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you.